old style. Well, hello, my old nemesis. You're out of the ceiling and in my hand. You know, I won a Nova. I need to show you a few reasons why I won my Nova Award.
Oh, my bad, dude. I thought there was a ghost up here. I heard a bunch of weird noises.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, Chet let me in here. And,
yeah, well, I bet.
I saw my old nemesis, the water bottle that's been hanging, been, you know, stuck
in
the ceiling.
Yeah, Burns. Yeah, he threw it up there, right? Yeah, it was in the Nova Awards and you won, yeah.
Yeah.
But who else is up here?
Just me.
Who the hell are you talking to?
Brooks Burns' water bottle?
I at this point I have nothing to say.
You know, it's a good thing I actually caught you. I don't know if you saw my video this past week.
I did.
Last time I was here, you super kicked me in the back of the head.
I did not. Did you see me do it?
Well, no, because it was in the back of the head.
I think it was No Coast. I blame No Coast personally.
So you're not going to apologize for them?
On their behalf? No. No, let Santino do that.
Fair enough. So, we're just going to move on.
Would you like an apology? I'll give you an apology.
Yeah,
I apologize for something that I did, but No Coast actually did.
Fair enough.
Apologize.
And good luck on your match against Ryan Matthews this weekend.
You know, I know it's a completely different movie, but in my experience, there's no such thing as luck.
They are the lovely, intoxicated men. And this is the lovely, intoxicated.
What you gonna do, brother, when Vlogamania runs wild on you?
Okay, Rion J, so I'm going to go over here real quick.
Stop. Hammer curls.
Can't touch this.
When did Bob Evans start making potatoes? I thought he did only wrestling seminars.
Have you practiced getting hit for December
2nd? Hi, Dan. How you doing?
Happy Thanksgiving. Have you practiced getting hit?
I have a match on December 2nd.
Yeah.
At St. Joe's Park in Joliet, Illinois.
What he said.
Rocket Pro Wrestling, Christmas Chaos.
Have you practiced getting hit?
No.
No, we gotta practice, buddy.
Okay, what do you got in mind? Why are you walking like that, back and forth like this? Why are we waddling like this?
Listen, I got
okay.
Get in the corner.
Or put your hands behind your back.
Okay, what are we doing?
Woo! You know, that makes sense.
That's fair enough.
Please don't break the window.
Oh!
Woo!
Ooh.
Stay right there.
Hi.
You gotta be nimble. You gotta be quick on your feet.
Jack, I'm gonna get a candlestick.
I got just the guy. See this right here?
Yeah, I know. That's not a guy, that's a ball.
As soon as I throw this right here, this guy right here,
hey, Gordon,
is gonna go start running. And okay, you're gonna chase after him.
Okay.
Ready?
All right.
Come on, Rock! Come on, Rock! Go get him!
Man. Yeah! Yeah!
He's improving. He's getting better. All right, hit here. You call that hard work?
The irresistible force meets the immovable object. Begin.
Oh.
It hurt?
Yeah. 2, 1.
There's Pat.
There's Gordon. Ain't that right, Gordon? Tail's going. Pat's leaving. He's gotta go somewhere. He's gotta go fight some guys. You know, he's gotta really go at it. He's really looking at us. He's getting in the mindset. He's getting in the grind set. Gordon, come here. You gotta watch him. You gotta watch this. Back to it. Watch him. Yeah, yeah. Let him know. You know, you gotta watch him. Oh, he's pulling away. You know, he's gonna be pulling away. He's in the mindset. He's in the grind set. He's got a match to go to. And away he goes. That's crazy.
Christmas chaos.
Christmas chaos. Gabagool. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. I got some true spears here. Because Pat don't want us fighting tonight. Because, you know, he's fighting. We can't be fighting over the title if he's fighting. I think that's fair.
I think it is fair. I see,
I brought a peace offering.
And I got one too, so.
Okay.
You got tree.
I got tree.
And I got a six pack, okay. Not on my body, but in my trunk. And there's no bodies in my trunk, so I don't even think about that.
Well, I want to see if you do have any bodies in your trunk. You better open that thing.
We'll get to that.
I'll step back.
All right.
I'll step away.
Don't look what's in there.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay. You got that on evidence?
I got my six pack.
I got three.
We're supposed to save six. Well, by my calculation, how many are we allowed to drink?
I think seven.
Seven? That makes sense.
I'll shake on that.
We're brothers tonight.
Tonight we're brothers.
Hey, Simple Claus, how you doing?
How you doing, buddy?
Yeah, your sack. It's so heavy.
You got a hefty sack there.
Would you want me to dig into it? All right. Christmas came on.
Can I also dig in your sack? Yes!
Oh, a Dalmatian. I always wanted one. I thought there's supposed to be 101 of these things in there.
You know, Josh really struggled with
them. Josh?
Oh, Smiley McGee.
Yeah, he's waiting. He's been waiting since... Holy shit, look at that.
Oh,
hey.
L.I.M.
Thank you.
L.I.M. beer mugs.
When I was a child, but you're being good to me today.
You know, something looks different about you. Do you guys know what it is?
You know something? You know what? I will agree. Something does look different about him.
The hat or the glasses or...
You know it. Your soul patch is missing.
My soul? Fuck you.
Thank you for the glass, Simple Claus. Well, today we're at a match. Pat's gonna be doing some fighting. I'm gonna be doing some drinking. We're not gonna be fighting over this title today, out of respect for the man. And that's it.
Hey guys, I just got a text message from Double J saying, help me. Open.
Help me.
Double J?
How's it going?
Hey, you want some?
Yeah.
Oh. God, I've been stuck in there for a week. For a week?
Dude, I've been here like almost two.
I know, I was banging and knocking and asking for help, and you just kept walking around ignoring me.
My bad.
I could barely fit your sister in there. Oh, Simple Claus. How's it going, buddy? Got a big sack for me. I got a big sack for you too, my friend. What's in here? There, you can have that back. What do we got? I'm gonna use my right hand, it's stronger. Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Thank you, Simple Claus. Fantastic.
I'm sorry for ignoring your banging and...
This is why you're not number two
weird
anymore.
Noises. That was why I kept ignoring him, because there was all sorts of other weird noises, man.
Yeah, it did get a little steamy in there.
Hey, it's Santa Claus! What's going on, Santa? There's your sack back. Not tape.
Right? Here, let me help you with that fucking box of yours. What is the problem?
Hold on.
There you go. Hey, Double J, we need a hand. There you go.
That's fine. Right. Oh, June!
Oh!
Sick! Thanks, Santa. I'll make sure to have a cold one in your honor. Where is she at?
What the hell are you
wearing? I don't want to talk about it right now, Matt, okay? This is a very logical explanation for all of this.
Okay, what is it?
Well, as I was getting ready for the show today, I was just, you know, doing my own thing, getting myself fabulous like an idolizer would. That's when I noticed I had a very interesting phone call, and they left a voicemail saying that it was from the North Pole. My 23-year streak of being on the nice list was in jeopardy because of everything I've been doing with the idolizers.
So you decided to dress all goofy like a reindeer?
No! I had a plan in order to trick those simple minds in the North Pole. See, growing up, I used to pass out candy canes at every single place that I went to. So I figured I'd, you know, dull myself up a little bit, make it seem like I'm trying to be genuine, and pass out some candy canes. You know, make it seem like I'm actually good. Mm-hmm. You think I'll fool
them? Probably. We'll just have to see what we do tonight.
Yeah, well, hopefully I'm not sitting next to too many members of the LIM. Pac City had a little surprise for me, and maybe I could just sit on the other side, you know, away from them.
Well, you know what's a good thing? We don't have to worry about white girl wasted next to us, though.
Fucking Santino.
Look at this fucking guy.
Danny, I'm glad that you and I finally got on the same page.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Yeah, we're not that guy.
I'm glad we're not.
This will be my new favorite memory in human history.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to do some kind of unprecedented event, all right? Today, we are unanimously inducting Johnny Nye into the LIM. Sir, would you place your beautiful right hand onto the face of the Chet Gunderson?
It would be an honor.
And would you raise your left hand? I think that's how we usually do this.
We do it backwards?
I'm ambidextrous. Okay, I'm amphibious, whatever it is. So, do you solemnly swear?
Say, you solemnly swear.
I solemnly swear.
To uphold the good name of Chet Gunderson?
To uphold the good name of and Chet Gunderson.
To only drink bourbon, but when it's beer, it has to be old style.
Mm-hmm. To only drink bourbon, and when it is beer, it has to be old style.
And do you solemnly swear to give a chair shot to Joey Roth in this match tonight? If you can, work that in there somehow.
I solemnly swear that I will attempt to hit Joey with a chair at some point.
An attempt is all we need.
By the power vested in me as acting first in command of the LIM on tonight, Sir Johnny the Redeemer, the first of his name, you are officially LIM, brother. Welcome.
It's an honor, boy. It's an honor. Thank you for having me.
What a rock star this guy
is.
Wow. I mean,
it comes with gifts.
It
Look
does
at this.
Come, it comes with two gifts. Somehow.
Holy moly. Open one first.
Yeah, one at a time. One at a time, that's what they always say.
Wow. Oh, wow. Look at that. It's for a frosty old style right there.
There you go.
For a lot of bourbon. Or a lot of, you might die if you drink
that. That's an average Tuesday night for an LIM member.
I know, this one's not as good, but I didn't know what to get at the LIM for Christmas. So.
You know what? There might be some, like a Jordan rookie card near you.
You might find a Jordan rookie card in there.
Well, it's
thank you, boys.
Yeah. Have a good show.
Who doesn't matter?
How are you feeling, killer?
I mean, I don't know.
We're gonna start that over. How are you doing, killer? Say it with some enthusiasm, some gusto, some gravitas.
Come on, killer. You are Pac-Man, the leader of the LIM, for Christ's sakes. You're a stone cold killer.
I've not stood outside this door for the last 2 weeks. Just sit there.
Anyway, this is not the time to have doubts or second guesses or hesitations. Your mindset is on everything that has happened up until now, even back from the neighborhood in high school, leading up to this moment.
Your moment.
No doubts. You go out there, take that big ass ring, and pop him right in the face with it.
Now's your chance. This. You can be the hero. Enrique fucking Iglesias. You love that song.
I do.
You love that song!
He loves
that song! He loves that song!
Get on your feet and show the world who you truly are.
Stand up.
Come on!
You can do it.
You got this.
I love you guys.
You're gonna kick some ass.
I would rather stay your friend.
You're gonna kick some ass.
Damian Gray, you better watch out.
Watch.
Who are we?
We're the LIM. We're always lovely, we're always intoxicated, and we're always the men. And then I'll tell you straight up, Joey Roth ain't no man, and he never will be. The man is right here.
Better believe it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Did you pick this?
He picked it.
It was all sin.
It was a sin.
You're gonna like it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Was he ever doing anything bad to you, Grandpa?
Yeah. Come on, Grant.
But he might.
No. We
it's
trust
Christmas.
Him.
He's
we
from
trust
the Navy.
He's a member. He's a member.
Oh!
Shit! Can I say shit on there?
You can say shit on the vlog.
Yes! Oh, shit. Who got the beer?
I have some in the back, Grandpa.
I would actually drink beer out of this.
Hell yeah.
And I don't drink beer. But I would drink beer out of this. This. Y'all might just have made my whole fucking dress. Because I guarantee you, I ain't going to get shit for Christmas. I'm not. People say they love me, but they really don't.
We love you, Grandpa.
But the hell I am.
Yeah.
We love you, Grandpa.
This is probably the only gift I'm going to get. And it's a fucking cool ass gift. And, I can use it.
There you go.
Matt, I'm not happy right now.
What's that? What's wrong?
Look at this. LIM, 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 LIM.
Oh.
And then there's me.
Oh, the lane. I'm right behind the lane. What the hell?
Those idiots tricked us.
What's that sign right there?
We're just gonna that way it's not staring at us all night. Much better, much more fabulous.
We know who the real champs are. It's the fabulous right here.
Yep.
Yeah.
check, 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 check.
You're not getting anything but Santa here.
Christmas chaos, Simon. That damn Damien Saint and Travis T ripped up our petition to reinstate Turtle. We came prepared this time. You see, Gabagool's already signed it, and now it's my turn. We're looking for more signatures. Let's go.
Yeah.
We got our first signature after Gabagool and myself. Paolo, we need your signature.
Yes,
again.
We do. Yes, we do.
We're gonna get you back, Turtle.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, brother.
No problem.
Fans to sign for the petition to reinstate Turtle. Will you sign this, please?
Of course I will sign it.
Absolutely. Big signatures.
There you go.
Thank you so much. Sign wherever to help reinstate Turtle. Ninja Turtles and the Ghostbusters got to do a collaboration at some point. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Lim from the Ghostbusters.
Lim is everywhere. Hey, Santino, we have a new petition to reinstate Turtle in the RPW. Are you willing to sign it?
Yeah, sign one thing, though. If you don't blame no ghosts.
Don't tell PX, but okay, we'll let it happen.
Turtle will be back in RPW.
Yes, he will. We're coming to get more signatures.
Alright, I asked you to meet me out here because we can't let anyone else in the LIM know other that we're meeting up like this, but will you sign the petition to reinstate Turtle?
Oh, man. Should I?
You should.
I should, huh? Just,
we gotta be quiet so no one else hears that we're getting this done. We need Turtle back.
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh, nothing.
Don't worry about it.
Nothing.
This is for work. My job. Bye.
What was that about?
Nothing. He asked for a signature on something.
All right. Let's get to our seats.
Okay. You want?
My neighborhood reminds me of
her name.
This is a gift for you, Double J.
It's comparable.
But yes.
Thank you.
That is the best news tonight.
Hey, Tony.
You know the squirrel rub, big guy?
No, I don't. Give me one sec. I gotta get.
The
sternal
rub.
Hey, Tony.
Everywhere. Oh, yeah. Tony, I can't drink the sink water.
Tony, I got something. Tony, I got something.
Oh, you got something?
Oh, I got something for you, Tony.
What do you got for me?
I got you a little something for Christmas.
Oh, dude, look at that.
Tony. Oh, my God. Pro Picks 2021 to 2020. I know how much you love the
Pro Picks, right?
Yeah, I know how much you love Pro Picks.
Well, guess what, guys? We got two factory sealed packs, if you could believe that. And I'm not talking about PX, I'm talking about packs. And we got three tree assorted cards.
Thank you.
You take it easy. All
right.
Thank you.
Thank you. to see this. This is beautiful.
Now, we've taken it to a vote.
Unanimous. Might I add?
A unanimous vote that no one here in LIM is worthy of this title besides Pat. So, that's his now.
That's for Pac-Man, who did it for all of us. As first in command right now, I authorize this. And you, my friends, can take it easy.
You photobombed us, and then you came in, and now you're one of us, and it's just we're glad to have you. You and me, how far back we go, all the shit we've been through, the fact that we didn't talk for 2 years, and the fact that I got to enjoy you this with you.
Look at us now. We're looking at the brand new.
What?
He doesn't even know yet. We're looking at the brand new.
Oh wait, no, I know.
LIM.
We took the picture in the ring a few minutes ago,
now he knows.
I know.
He's been knowing.
Yeah,
I think we should put these right here.
They're like the shield.
Like that.
All right, don't hit any of us with the chair, Josh.
Cheers. Hold on. Pac-Man's short but amazing career as a professional wrestler.
Leave the memories alone.
Oh, no.
I might need that.
Hey, guys. PX here. Wanted to use this time at the end of the vlog to say thank you. I've been sitting with a lot of different emotions since Saturday night, and I wanted to use some time to thank all the fans that came to Rocker Pro this Saturday for Christmas Chaos. I want to thank the LIM for always having my back and supporting me as this has all been going on. I want to thank Rocker Pro Management for giving me the opportunity to have a once-in-a-lifetime moment on their stage. I want to thank my family for always having my back, for always loving me. I want to thank Danny, Gabagool, Smiley, Slick Nick, Double J, Simp. None of this happens without the LIM. I am nothing without the LIM. So I want to say thank you to each and every one of those guys for everything they do to make LIM what it is today. And I was very touched as I was going through and reviewing the footage that they all sent me as I was in the back. And, you know, I'm very grateful and honored that, you know, all of them decided to make me the new LIM champion. This is something I'm going to bring to a lot of bars and something I'm going to have a lot of pride in. So I plan to be a fighting and defending champion. And I can't wait to see where my journey goes from here in 2024. So on behalf of all of us in the LIM, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and more beer to come in 2024. Until then, stay lovely, stay intoxicated.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.